Welcome to Skates.co.uk, my name is Ben, and today we're going to be chatting about the twist and roll scooter. This scooter is perfect as a first scooter for young children aged 2 or 3 up to about 5 or 6. So it's perfect if they've just started walking and they're comfortable walking, then this will be absolutely fine for them. This scooter has been designed specifically with small children in mind as a first scooter. So what they've done is they've not got a headset on it. Instead, when you want to turn, all you do is you actually hold onto the handlebars and you just lean, and when you lean, you can see the wheels will turn with you. It's been proven that this is much easier for younger children to learn how to use a scooter and then obviously develop onto a normal two-wheel scooter a little bit later on as well. There's really nice wheels on here as well, and lovely soft grips. And this is perfect, as I say, for the first scooter for your child. If you've got any more questions at all, or need any help, just check us out at skates.co.uk. Thanks a lot, bye.